Chris, it's a recovery session for the lads today. How important is that?
Yeah, recovery is massive for these boys. At the minute, we're in pre-season. We're in we've just done a level 5 session yesterday, which is our top level session. Very intense session. So recovery is now about adaptation, recovering from the work we've done. So all the players need to take this part seriously, so we can then push on for the rest of the week and get fitter at the end of the day.